In this video, we will point out different items on the harvest run screen that can be very helpful when harvesting or troubleshooting. It is important to know where these items are located to be able to properly monitor harvest functionality and be able to quickly identify issues. With a harvest event loaded, the first thing to point out is the addition of the bushel counter on the left. These are two counters that simply count wet bushels and are not recorded. For example, these can be used to keep track of how much is in the grain tank on the combine and how much is in the truck. They are simply reset by tapping the counter. The next item is the harvest diagnostics in the lower right. If you tap the combine, it will open the diagnostics window. These values are helpful when troubleshooting an issue. Tap the back arrow. By tapping the wet-dry toggle in the bottom of the status items, you can toggle between viewing wet and dry bushels. If you have any questions regarding these run screen or diagnostic items, please refer to your InCommand Harvest Feature User Guide. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.